Monarto Safari Park is mourning two of its longest-term residents after giraffes Tambo and Kinky both died of old age. But in the circle of life, another tall young boy is preparing to make the move and join the herd.
Two gentle giants of the safari park, Monarto Zoo's oldest and most beloved giraffes, sadly dying within just a week of each other.
To lose them is difficult. It's hard. Yeah, it's a heart-wrenching problem.
Vaughan Wilson was the keeper for Tambo and Kinky for more than 10 years, watching them grow from little calves to the tallest of creatures.
Quite old giraffe, as far as giraffe goes. So yeah, Tambo was 21, Kinky was 22.
Tambo leaving a legacy as Australia's oldest male giraffe, and Kinky remembered for her dramatic entrance to the world.
When she was being born, her mother sat down. Kinky therefore probably got a bit squashed on the way out and ended up with a fairly large, significant kink in her neck.
But the zoo's circle of life continues. Keepers in the process of training a cheeky young giraffe at Adelaide Zoo to walk into a trailer to soon make his way over to Monarto.
We'll be sad to see Zizi go from the site. As he develops, he'll be part of the experience up at Monarto, where people will be able to get up close and see Zizi up there as well.
Zizi is making the move because he's too closely related to the females here to be allowed to mate. As a member of the Monarto herd, he'll follow in Tambo's steps.
So Zizi's going to be going in with those boys as well. So he'll probably fit in quite well.
Reaching new heights in another neck of the woods. Kelly Hughes, Nine News.